No tips, no forms, no problem. Today I'm going to show you a technique on how to build a nail using only acrylic. I know you guys are dying to see how it's done, so let's get started. Okay guys, so to start off today's look, we are going to prep as always. I'm going to use a cuticle pusher and I'm going to push back her cuticles, and then I'm going to prep her nail for acrylic application. So now that my model is properly prepped for acrylic application, we are going to start building her nail. Now the different thing that we are doing today is we are going to build a nail without a tip or a form. The color I'm going to be using today is Heatwave. It's from the ColourPop Acrylic Collection by Glam & Glitz. It's a really pretty nude pink color that has a gold shimmer to it. I'm going to grab my first bead and I'm going to place it closer to the free edge. And I'm going to let it sit for a little bit just so it can solidify. So now I'm going to work with the bead that I place and I'm going to sculpt it out towards the free edge. And you can see that if you have the correct ratio, you are able to maneuver this bead and make it malleable so you can push it to the shape that you want. Once you've extended your first bead and you want it to be a little bit longer, you can always build further on top of that bead. You want to make sure it's closer to being completely dry before you start working on it, because you don't want the tip to bend. When working with extending the beads from the nail, you want to make sure that you are holding up the bead with the body of your brush, because you don't want the nail to droop down. Now that I've extended my free edge as long as I want it to go, I'm going to pick up a small bead and cover the nail bed. Now once I've done that, I'm going to grab another bead and I'm going to focus on my apex, and then I'm going to smooth out the top of this nail. This is going to eliminate a lot of the filing that I would have to do to reshape the nail. Now before we get into filing, I'm going to go ahead and let this properly dry. So now that this nail is dry, I'm going to go ahead with my hand file and I'm going to shape the free edge. So now that I'm done with that, I'm going to grab my e-file and I'm going to smooth out the top of the nail. And I'm also going to clean up the area around the cuticle. To finish off this look, I'm going to add my favorite top coat, and it's Kiara Sky's non-wipe top coat. I'm going to apply this to the entire nail and then I'm going to let it cure for 60 seconds. Now to finish off, as always, I'm going to apply some Nourish oil to the cuticle area and I'm going to rub it in. And there you go guys, that's an easy way to build an acrylic extension without using a form or a tip. Now you can continue building on top of this and make this nail as long or as short as you want. I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and let me know if you guys would use this technique in the comments below. Don't forget to like and subscribe and turn on those post notifications. I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye!